Join Stella Academy, Goa's best coaching for IIT, JEE and medical exam preparation. Register today for Stella Talent Search Exam. Admissions are open for repeaters medical batch for NEET 2021.
Was a strange game, you know. There are some details we have problems in some details, but I prefer thinking now this is the first game, the really game, football, because the last friendly games was not in the same situation with today, like today, and now I think it's very important to learn a lot of the details and improve, because the next Wednesday we have an important game. Igor is number 9. The most important is the team to play, and then after the last shoot is the job of Igor. Okay, not only Brandon, Ivan, Alberto Noguera, Romario, all players was working a lot in the pitch and helped the team. I think the most important is after the 0-2 to change of the system, to find a new space, to find the new timing, and I think the team was understand about some details, and okay, I'm happy because at the end we have a 2-2, but I'm not so happy because at the end it's only 1 point and our mentality all the time is 3 points. Okay, about the precision everybody knows, but not only Goa, Bengaluru, you can watch the game, some players in the after the first half substitutions. Yesterday some injuries, against ATK some injuries also. The precision is was short, and then it's a big problem for the teams, it's a big problem for the coaches, because and then you need to decide and to change the plan A, plan B, plan C immediately. But okay, take care, because it's a pandemia, world pandemia, and it's necessary, the most important thing we can play, but I hope in 2-3 weeks everybody is ready, everybody will be in high performance and enjoy games like a more intensity, 19 minutes, and then the substitution is not about the physical condition, the substitution is about because you decide about to change the tactical or because you decide some details. Okay, I think it's very important 1 point. This is a new team, a new coach. Mumbai, of course, is a new coach in Mumbai, but has 6-7 players work together the last season, and I think this is good. You can watch, for example, today Bengaluru is big compact team because work 3 years in the same way. No, for me it was the first time to play together, and they need time, and of course, and I hope in the next games and against Northeast in Monday and then Kerala will be better. This is my target, but of course now 100% my focus is in Mumbai.
No, no surprise. I was sure that they were studying our system, and we tried to change some little things to try to surprise them. And I think that it was working. I think that we create a lot of counterattacks that only we were missing the last pass to really create the chance of goal. So I'm quite happy with the match plan. I think it was working for us.
The next game?
Of course not. No complaints. Of course not. My players were fighting for the 3 points, and it's what they were wishing from the first minute. The thing is that we are in pre-season yet, because it has been a short pre-season for all of us, and they have been giving their best. I think that there was one moment that we start to suffer, and we try to make the substitutions before that they get the 2 goals, but that thing happens. They also have a very good team, a lot of quality players, and these kind of things happen.